We're all fated to die on a certain day, yes? But it is our own choice to do as we please until that day comes. I did not force Torsten, or any of you to come for that matter. You all chose to be here. My heart is as heavy for Torsten as anyone's. But I'm sure that I will bump into him again soon. And in the meantime, Floki, shut your face.
Ragnar, you had better come and see your son.
But she's with child. And you let her come. She will probably die. With your child in her belly, and it will be your fault. Because you have the strength of a man, but the will of a little girl. I can't believe you are my son. I can't even look at you.
Ragnar, my ally. Thugard has something to say to you.
I did not mean to fight against you today. I am young. I was led by evil counselors. I beg your forgiveness, King Ragnar.
I forgive you.